间公主 HSP 三
Wang Yibo Lin Hai released Chen Qing Ling Drunk Dreams A Hearty Song Unforgettable The Midsummer of 2019 Recently, Lin Hai The composer of Chen Qing Ling posted a video on his short video platform. At the beginning, Xiao Zhan played Wei Wu Shen playing the flute in Baifeng Mountain. Teacher Lin Hai, dressed in white, sits in front of the piano. A drunken dream is played here, and the scene is constantly changing, the quiet room in the wind and snow. Lin Wangji sat in front of Wang Jikin and stroked it. Wei Wu Shen looked at the snowy scene in front of the door. Teacher Lin Hai kept playing. The emperor laughs. I will give you an altar. Think of it as if you didn't see me. In the setting sun, teacher Lin A's hands glowed on the piano. Wei Ying, practicing the evil way will eventually pay a price, who can be a kid all his life. At the end of the song, teacher Lin Hai looked at the camera. A video of 1 minute and 55 seconds with pure music drunken dreams from Chen Qing Ling. The scenes in the play and the piano performance of teacher Lin Hai in reality can't be exchanged constantly. It really reminds me of the summer 3 years ago. That in the summer of 2019, the summer that left a group of people, that summer that shocked countless people. In Baifeng Mountain, Wei Ying leaned against the tree, playing his petitions, melodious and sentimental. All Wei Ying's thoughts are in this song Drunken Dreams, and the person who understands this mood is Alan John. And Xiao Zhan and Wang Yibo perform these two roles very well. As a result, there are also many people who like Bo Xiao because of Forgetting Envy. The terms Boji and Zhang Zion are also the names for the two. It's just that now with the passing of time and out of the promotion period, no one ever called them like that anymore. It seems that the two of them have long been separated from these two roles. However, it turns out that in the midsummer of 2019, what is unforgettable is not only the audience and fans who can't come out, but also the actors. Senior sister can still be called senior sister, brother, in. Law can still be called brother-in-law. You've been checked in at the Chen Qing Ling restaurant in Shanghai. When Wang Zhuacheng was interviewed, he was able to speak Zhang Cheng's lines without breaking the ground. Xiao Zhan admitted personally that Wei Wuxian was in charge of the appearance. Is his first costume drama? Yes, he ignored the existence of Bia Tang Moran. Sometimes when Wang Yibo walks, he still carries one hand behind his back like Lan Wangji. Even Lin Hai, the composer of Chen Qing Ling, admitted in person. How can you compose such a good song? Use love. Because of love, everyone engraved the experience of 2018. It also created a glorious and unforgettable 2019. Now, Wang Xian was returned to that world by Bo Xiao a long time ago. The four have long been separated, and Xiao Zhan and Wang Yibo have also played a play and returned to the real world. Leave a group of people alone to stay in place. Taste forgetful envy. The forgetful envy created by Bo Xiao. The person in the play is like a dream in life, awakening when drunk. They were once chic and wanton young men who have gone through worldly affairs, no more innocence, no more wanton. That year, the people at that time were no longer. In reality, it is an interpretation of the past of life, however, some people have become the characters in the play. Documentary literature is released, including Xiao Zhan, there is Wang Yibo. And there are also people who used to watch through the screen and forget to envy, netizens who are now watching Xiao Zhan and Wang Yibo across the screen. Why is the midsummer of 2019 unforgettable? It's probably because they evolved the hearts of the audience back then. The song entered the audience's ears, and the characters walked to catch the audience's attention. And after the show is finished, when the stills come into reality, the audience can also be on Xiao Zhan and Wang Yibo. Vaguely feel that their experiences are similar to those of the people in the play.